On April 25th, 1986, a paper was published in a journal called Cell. Cell is a prestigious journal. To get a paper into Cell is a goal any young biologist would work sleepless nights for. Over the course of a decade, this paper ignited one of the most bitter and high-profile scientific scandals in history.
In terms of a Greek tragedy in public imagination, you couldn't have made it up. I mean, you have a Nobel laureate.
I do not recognize your right to set yourselves up as guardians of scientific purity.
It was very clear data had been mistakenly tabulated.
They were the ones who called in the Secret Service.
When she was challenged, she forged data. There's just no question.
We have talked with considerably more than 20 scientists who have alleged misconduct to us privately.
I think O'Toole had some kind of insecurity.
This isn't a conflict of personality. The science is bullshit.
If I like to fake, I would do a much better job than this.
Oh, they wanted us to be quiet.
This has all the classic trappings of a witch hunt.
And it all started with just 17 pages.